What's going on, guys? My name is Timmy Cat, and today we're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. Last time we left off, we had just got Piper as our follower, Codsworth left, and I think... And I think we are going to be rescuing Nick Valentine, who is, I think I've mentioned this in my past videos, my favorite character in the game. So, should be fun. Should be interesting. And I have just had my coffee and I'm ready to go.
Officials and brown-nosing citizens, but it's home.
Map. Okay, so it would be there, and I can head. I suppose it would be easiest just to leave Diamond City, I suppose. Oh boy, synths. They're just the best. And I think after this, I might do the next part of my Skyrim series as well. That would do the music. Come on, that's just... That ain't nice. There we go. Okay.
Head on inside.
How about now? Howdy.
Everyone wants a piece of what I got.
You look like a druggie.
So many guns and so little time. You just gotta buy them.
What kind of stuff do you have?
If it can chamber cock and spit out lead, then I sell it. I sell slashers and clobberers, too, for those maniacs that might get up close. But hot death flying faster than the speed of sound? Oh, my knees are getting weak just from thinking about it.
You're creepy, but I'll check it out.
A part of every big purchase goes to planting little bitty trees that I'll blow up in your honor.
Wow. What the hell is your issue? That's cool, but I don't got any ammunition for that, and I'm running low on things. Machete, hold on, how much damage does... I think I got this in the last one. Yeah, the machete's weaker than it, but it looks cooler. Is machete quicker? Medium, alright. That would make sense. Actually, that's pretty interesting. I want it because it looks cool, but at the same time, I don't know, hold on, what's my, alright, so it's the gas mask. I'm getting it. How does it look anyway? I guess the yellow complements it. Alright, but I am going to sell.
Buy my big guns now, because you bet your ass your enemies will.
Sure, let's take a look.
Oh, goody. Let's make mischief.
You're creepy as hell. This way. It's a signal that I don't feel like checking out at the moment. Come on. Pretty tough. Probably should have saved back there when I had the opportunity. Now let's see here. I have a nuclear cola. Not gonna do too much. Purified water. That will save me. Alright, time to continue on with Nick Valentine. As I may want to have something here. No. How much damage does this do, actually? Okay, fair enough. Oh, now I should probably save. What? Kill... Couldn't tell if you were evil or not. Come on, man. Yeah, that ain't good. So used to being like a really high level. Currently, I'm level 44 on my main account, really. Not account, but just, I guess, character. Level 6, great. I think I'm just not gonna miss those people. Enemies roaming everywhere. Come on, man, I see you. Yeah, I was wondering when you were gonna notice me. What if I don't want to do this right now? I'm kind of busy right now. What's my armor rating right now? Damn, I'm so not used to that. Oh no.
We're walking right into Boston Commons. People don't come back from here.
Yeah, I know why. And I see him. Oh, gosh. Hi, friend. I'm, go now. Please leave me alone. Oh no. Please go away. Oh, what? Really? Oh, oops, oops, oops.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail. Feast your ears and learn more.
Tell me about the Freedom Trail.
Starting here at Boston Common, follow the red path as it winds its way through our great city's streets. Markers on the trail are placed at many famous historic sites. See Paul Revere's house, the Old North Church, the Old State House, Bunker Hill, and many more.
Yeah, sure. Is that Nuga Cherry? I'll take that. Oh boy. I don't have very many healing things either.
Still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Who's there?
Trigger me. Psycho.
Malone's gonna have your guts for goddess.
Wonderful. Oh, so there is something in here. Okay, cool. Nuka Cherry. And then down here, there's some more people to kill. God damn it. Okay. Now time to decide what we're gonna do. Ah, great. I feel like this would be very useful at the moment. Not seen. Wow, these guys suck. Though they do pack a punch. That's going to be very helpful. I just, yeah, take that. Vault 114, I think that said. The nostalgia.
Skinny? Darla?
I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this all the time.
These guys are really starting to get annoying.
What? Find them dead.
Okay. Dead.
Now.
Actually, kind of want to see how much damage. All right, 32. That's pretty cool, I guess. Vault 114. Wonderful.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Oh, damn, I don't have a sniper, but I do have this.
Keep talking, meathead. Give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you've got.
Muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open. shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Alright.
Here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. They found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect. Nice.
Damn it, Nick, wait. Gotta loot these losers. That and heal up, alright.
What fun. Doors on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Possibly. Oh, jeez. Wow, they, annihilated me. Wait. Yo. Hold up, what the hell? Where's Nick? Don't tell me. Oh, for Christ's sakes, I'll skip this.
Excellent.
Mm-hmm.
knight in shining armor. More stairs? Who built this damn vault? Fitness instructor?
Got nothing.
I'm probably going to be saving a lot more. I know what's gonna happen, so I'm gonna get ready. I'll have that, and do I have any grenades? Let me. Alright.
Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. I'll tell her to write home more often.
Oh.
Conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter bit the big one. Well, at least the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
Hold up, I need to loot these people. That and heal again. I really need to get upgraded. Also, I need to swap my weapon out because I can't just be roaming around with it. I mean, I can, but I don't want to waste the ammunition. The hell, where'd he go? XO1, the coolest variant of power armor there is.
Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie, she sent me.
She did. I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
And there he goes. Anyways, thank you guys all very much for watching. My name is Tamika, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.